So I'm actually a him. I wasn't gonna do anything, but I was talking to Bishop Kanata, the Bishop of University of Third Ward. And he was telling me about negative thoughts and bad thoughts, and how if you have something good in your head, it's proven that you can't have something good and bad in your head at the same time. So he said, if you ever have a negative thought about anything, you can sing a hymn or think of a scripture. And I was thinking, well, I love the hymn, How Great Thou Art, and so I want to sing it, so I started singing it. And you don't have to do a hymn or a scripture. You can think of a memory from someone with your best friend, like backing up in a great bakery van into a pizza place, or like something just makes you smile and it'll totally wipe away the bad. So I'm sorry if I'm really awful. Just kind of bear with me.
That God is so not sparing.